Hello, everyone, let me introduce you to refrigerants. It is also known as refrigerant or freon. However, the refrigerant we use in chillers varies depending on the machine. Among these, there are R22, R404A, R410A, and R407C. Generally, R404A is a low-temperature refrigerant. As for R22, we generally use it in China or Southeast Asian countries. These two are environmentally friendly refrigerants. We generally use it more abroad, and R410 is high pressure, with relatively high pressure. In its current form, because it is not environmentally friendly and does not comply with environmental standards, this product is not easily phased out. Like European and American countries, it relies on people to use environmentally friendly refrigerants. When buying air conditioners, everyone should choose environmentally friendly refrigerants as much as possible to contribute to the country's environmental protection.